Alright guys, so we're heading to back to Obaidu. I feel like this has got double cross written all over it. I'm sorry, Ada, I don't really trust you one fucking bit at the moment. You are like eatery and creepy and I don't like you. Alright, where do you guys go? Oh damn. Shit. That's the way I like to work it. Nice! Murderated! All the levels. All the levels will be mine. Police is coming for... Police is coming for your blue box. Ooh. Harmonica band with worm on. I'd see it. Nuts. Goodbye. It was nice knowing you two. Fuck out. Well, I told you to. What'd I tell you to? And we got Megadramon.
Yay.
I'm coming, Blue Box. I'm gonna get you. Oh, after this battle, though. Oh, fuck. Back attack. Nibble cannon! Whatever works for you. There we go, guys. We did it.
We did it, you guys.
Alright, we're coming, Blue Box. Oh, fucking Igzamon's here too. Is he weak enough yet? Stop sucking in eaters, you bastard.
Oh, Kitaka. Matte taze. Sasata no degabuts of Katasterzo. Otakuno Nagamani Zorozoro Corareto. Yokoi Dakar. Ah, so yeah, Suedo Karakiterze. オタクがエグザモンを弱らせたんだろ?やるじゃねえか、電脳探偵。ん?ああ、こいつか?こいつが気になるのか?結構便利なんだぜ、こいつ。なんだって食えるしさ。イーターだって、デジモンだって。俺さ、とにかく食って食って食いまくりたいんだ。 腹が減って、肌が減って、仕方ねえからさ。食えば食っただけ力が手に入る。でもって、心は何も感じなくなっていく。不思議なことに、これが、意外と悪くないんだ。意外とさ。引くか?引いてんのか? ああ。 そりゃそうだよな。強くなってどうするって?ま、そんなダイソレたことをやろうってんじゃねえよ。俺、ずっとやり残してたことがあったんだ。 それ、やっと思い出したんだ。だから、そいつに蹴りをつける。そのために力が必要なんだ。 もう逃げらんねえ。逃げ道はどこにもねえんだよ。だから前に進むぜ。何があっても俺はもう逃げたりしねえ。ってんなことはいいじゃねえか。どうそうさ、いいんだよ。もう今やるべきなのはこのデカブツの始末だ。さあ追っ始めようぜ。
Oh fuck, we fighting him again? Shit. Ow. Still, oh, okay. I need to find out what. Do that. I don't know what. Before I switch out Harumon, I need to find out which is effective against him. Is it Machine Dramon? It is. So I need to switch out. I don't have any other viruses! Good. Harumon needs to be switched out for Imperial Dramon. Seiron. Should probably stay though. Breathing is labored. That has a physical attack. Oh, I know what I should do. Hold on. There we go. Why don't I do that before? Play the dirty card. Attack him. Can I poison you? Just out of curiosity. No. I can do this to you though. There we go. Breathing is labored. You got all physical attacks, that's kind of no point doing it then. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I can't even lower his attacks. Or stats, or whatever. That's bullshit. Oh, that's hurting him, though. First of all, that's not fair. If I can't lower your speed, you shouldn't be able to bloody improve it. Cheater. Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater. Oh, get out of life. Such a cheater, this Digimon. I don't even feel bad if Otter bloody sucks you up. Such a cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater. Ha 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 ha, you chose the wrong one to do that too, dummy. Hit him this time. Thank you. Knockback! The hell's that bullshit? First of all, I need to get Mastimon back up. That was a bullshit move too, man. Bollocks move. Probably getting to a point though where this move doesn't really do much anyway. No, I need to change you two out. You back. You back. You do some healing too. Oh fuck. Attack Ada! Don't attack Ada. No. We'll do is. See what we should do. We'll change out you for. Get him Viking Mon. Because Mesty Mon pretty much did her job. There we go. Oh, that's gonna move everyone out again. God damn it. Arr. Oh, Blue Box is doing a good job for us though. He's putting the damage on him. We're gonna do a bit more healing. Alright, good. Now we gotta look at all the attacks we have though to put some hurt on him. Got him! Yes! Machine Dramon! And a memory up DX? Fucking take that. No. See, Dramon's the only thing. Got anything out of that. What are you gonna do now, Blue Box? Suck him in?
Nanda. 言いたいことでもあんのか?ま、言わなくても大体わかるけどな。つーか、自分でもわかってるんだ。あいつに利用されてるかもしれねえってよ。ぶっちゃけ、いろいろ考えるのに疲れちまったんだわ。めんどくせえことは、利口のやつが考えればいい。結局、俺はまだまだガキなのさ。 8年前から何一つ成長してねえ。変わってねえ。ガキだったらガキはガキなりにさ、利口な大人の言いなりになって賢く生きてやる。そうすりゃ欲しいもんが手に入るんだ。ギブアンドテイクってやつさ。ま、そういうこった。がっかりしただろ。 今までこんなのとつるんでたんだからよ。けど、見ててくれ。俺はもう、俺をやめるわ。See
you. Now what do we do with Examon here? Examon, behind you. Are we not going to address that? He better not come back. He's beaten. We defeated him. He will come back, won't he? God damn it. God damn it, Kiwi.
ご苦労だった。しかし、弱体化したとはいえ、あの狂える竜を撃破してしまうとは、やはり私が見込んだだけのことはあるな。
さすが私だ。さて、活動停止したエグザモンだが、現在はマグナモンたちが監視している。再び動き出す心配はないだろうとのことだが、万一のためだそうだ。これは君とデジモンたちの絆が成し遂げたこと。ロイヤルナイツの戦闘能力はおろか、信念や妄執をもしのぎ、くじくところまで成長した。誇らしく思いたまえ。ん？真田新たも気になるか。なるほど、君ならば喚起されて叱るべき心理作用だ。彼もまたロイヤルナイツに被験するほどの戦闘能力を得た。情動ではありえないほど急速にな。その力はいずれ、いや、すでに我々の新たな脅威と言えるかもしれない。が、彼のことは君に一任する。君らしく半身の体当たりで解決したまえ。きっとそれが最善の道に違いないからね。
こんにちは。その、実はリエさんの、ロードナイトの場所が分かりました。神城のエンジニアたちに協力してもらって、東京全域のデジタルウェーブ状態を解析した結果、秋葉原で起きているデジタルシフト現象にデジタルウェーブを操作した痕跡が検知されました。その痕跡をたどった先にロードナイトマンを示す反応があったんです。だから、その秋葉原に来てください。お願いします。待ってますから。
事件もいよいよ佳境に入ったか。敵対するロイヤルナイツはルフトモンおよびロードナイトモンを残すのみ。その一方の居場所が特定できたのは大きな前進だ。至急秋葉原へ向かってくれたまえ。
Chapter 17 Recollection. Give me that trophy. Yeah, here we go. Alrighty. Cool. Alright, so Akihabara now. Too many cases. Alright, so we need to go to Akihabara to do thingy's thing, but let's try these two first. Let's do the side cases first. Imp Mom. We need a babysitter. We need you to play with the children. Wanna give it a go? No. Broadway third floor. How are my Digimon looking? Beat up. Is what they're looking like. Let's put you back for... Would you like to room? I'll keep... Actually, no. Let's put you up for... We'll put in War Grey one. He hasn't seen much action. Put you in for... No. Leave that. But let's... So, third floor to do some babysitting. We'll go heal first, though, because... Yeah. Old Eggsmon did a number on the old Digimans. Yeah. Also, I need to do... How much Digibank am I using? I have a fair bit. Can I take another Digimon with me? I can, actually. Let's take Metal Groomon, because he's boss. There we go. Metal Groomon! Alright, third floor, here we come. Where am I babysitting? Who am I babysitting for again? Oh. Bitch, it's in here. The vending machine, of course. Gotta babysit all those delicious, delicious snacks. Not this fucking place again. This is where Petey slash Mika was. For the sake of a stick. And there's fucking Groomon in here. How is he so quick too? Thank you. Alright. You know, I'm gonna start from the beginning and work our way around, because I don't wanna have to go back and forth all the time. It's a chest. See the chest. I want is the preciouses. Lively bitch, what the fuck is that? God damn it, you two. How are they so quick? Machine Dramon's all good as long as he hits. If he misses, it's a pain in the ass. If he hits them, yeah, we're all winners. Alright, nothing else on this level. Move on to the next teleporter. There's a fucking Digiline. Why is there so many Digilines? Alright, what about down here? Here, anything? Oh, fuck. Impmon. Hey, buddy. You're the guy from the detective agency, right? You're the one that sent us as a babysitter? Well, right then, get over here. Suppose I shouldn't have said I'm the one you're babysitting. There's another Digimon that always takes care of me, but he's out today. Today, you're gonna do it instead. So, let's play. Let's play with... I like blocks. No, that's not house, damn it. Guys, did you say playhouse? Stop treating me like a child. I'm not a little kid, you know. I know, let's do something a bit more active. I've got an idea for you. I can fight your... Oh, no. No, you cannot. Jesus Christ, Impmon. You must be joking, right? Oh, I guess I'm gonna destroy you. Fuck, he's tough. Not tough enough. Seedra might have so many attacks. Goodbye, Impmon. It was nice knowing you. Sorry, buddy. I didn't want to have to fight you. You kind of made me. Damn! I lost! I can't move a muscle! I hate losing! That sure was fun! Okay, I'll take a short break and then it's on to round two!
Impmon!
That voice! Who the fuck? Yeah, it's Cyber Dramon! This is the Digimon that takes care of me! Hey jerk! What are you doing? No, we were just playing!
Shut up, Impmon! I was talking to this jerk here! You wait until I wasn't home to try and take Impmon away.
No.
That's right, Cyber Dramon. This guy was trying to kill. Oh, God damn it. Wait. There's no way I'm gonna let you do that.
Little bastard, Impmon.
Let's do it, bitch boy.
Now, alright, so Machine Dramon's no good. I need to change out Seedramon. I mean, middle Machine Dramon, fuck. But yeah, he's tough. I think I know who to, although. Get Middle Groomon in here. Venom Trap, you dick. Here we go. He's just gonna keep doing this. Good, keep doing it to Middle Garuma. What I might do too. Because I just noticed he's like a dark type Digimon.
I can use it for my advantage. Because I can change up War Greymon. For Imperial Ultramon. I should heal Middle Garurumon. Oh yes, I should very much heal Middle Garurumon. Now, how do you like venom? Do you like a bit of taste of your own venom? No, fuck it. Piece of shit. Let's heal up, you. It's kind of tough to do, isn't it? There we go. Now the hurt's coming. Get rid of your poison. Nah, fuck. Ah, shit on a shingle. Okay. Some hurt on him. Oh, yes. This should be about it, I think. There we go. We got him. Stay away, don't touch him, Mon. I don't want it, Mon. Huh? You didn't come here to kidnap him, Mon. You're his babysitter? What do you mean? So, Impmon hired you? Got you, Cybermon. Cyberdramon. Did you really think he was trying to kidnap me? Ouch. You were the one lying to me? Sorry. I just sort of started to go that way and I thought it was funny. Sorry. Ugh. See how you're messing up everything by kidding around? You shouldn't screw around. I'm really sorry about the misunderstanding. Ouch! Are you going to apologize too? Sorry! But I hired this guy so he could have a rest. You're always taking care of me and it's gotta be exhausting, so I thought you should take a break every once in a while.
Impmon?
Oh, wait. Ow! Ouch, why do you keep hitting me? Don't you think it's a bit rude to refer to this person who came here just for you as this guy? Oh yeah, sorry. Yeah. Thank you for coming to play with Impmon.
I will take over from here. Here on.
But I wanted to play some more, okay. Let's play again sometime.
No, let's not. I'm going to check this Digimon.
Cool.
I'm going to use that item. I'm going to get the fuck out of Dodge. Cool. Hand it in.
Yay. Good work, Kyoto. Alright, what's the other one? Dr. Datamon's medicine trial? Oh, fuck yes. We're gonna find out what he's doing with Platinum Sukumon's thing. Alright, I need to heal though. I got beat the shit up in that fight again. I got beaten the hell up. Spending all my money on bloody healing. Cool. Alright, so to Central Hospital. To conduct in some medical trials, baby. The best kind of trials. Hi, Datamon. Hi, thank you for coming here, Detective. I'm Datamon. People usually call me Dr. Datamon. Huh? You knew that? Sorry. I just can't stop saying it. So as you know, the reason I have asked you here, Detective, is to help me experiment with my new medicine. And here it is. Got virus medicine, got data medicine, got vaccine medicine, got free medicine. This, of course, is still the testing phase, but it is also, it is almost complete. Congratulations. Oh, thank you. Getting it to this stage has been quite difficult. Please get 4 Digimon in this digital space to take the medicine. Of course, you need to get their cooperation before they actually take the trial medicine. Please give each of them the appropriate medicine. Virus medicine for the virus Digimon, data medicine, yeah, I get how that works. I gave you 2 bottles of each type of medicine. They only need to take a small dose. Please watch the reaction and report back. Remember though, if you give a Digimon the wrong medicine, they may be serious side effects. So be careful, okay? I'll wait for your carefree report. Do I have to remember that? So I guess there are Digimon here I gotta find? They must be in the overworld, so I must have to talk to them. In fact, there's one right there. Hi, is that Gigadramon? Can't remember your name. I think you are Gigadramon. Megadramon. Megadramon seems to be eyeing the medicine bottle. What the fuck medicine is he? He's a virus, isn't he? Ah! Megadramon's raising his voice in glee and his eyes are shining. Oh, so there's the right one. Yeah, I thought you were a virus. Because vaccine is the... Because I have Megadramon, so that's... I'm thinking on that. Alright. So free is like Paladramon's free, because he hasn't got a thing. What is he doing in the party? You out for you. So now we'll move you back in for you. We'll put Vikingmon in. Here we go. Team. I think Data is the square, like Metal Gurumon. And Vaccine must be like what War Greymon is with the little, like, sort of teardrop thing. Pretty sure that's what it is. I should check that. I should check it, shouldn't I? Does it tell me? Yeah, he's Data, yeah, okay. And you should be Vaccine, yeah. Got it. Got it! Mega Gabateriumon, you are a... What are you? I think you're a vaccine. You would be... Vaccine. Glug glug. The medicine is amazing! It feels like my body is overflowing with power from head to foot. This medicine is a huge success. Please tell Dr. Datamon that the medicine worked. Yeah, I got it right. I see Paladrumon. So I guess he's a free. Eh, fuck it. We got time. We got time. And then you. That works. That also works. Jesus Christ. Alright, so, and then there must be a Data Digimon somewhere too. So I can see a Paladramon, and Paladramon's a free Digimon. Like, they don't have a thing. So There must be another dude.
I'm gonna get you.
Hi, Paladramon. You are a free medicine. To be honest, I thought this medicine was going to be much worse, but actually my body feels great. And I have power surging throughout my body. This is great! Please go tell Dr. Datamon. His medicine is good. He should get this out to the market as soon as possible. And then there was one. Where would he be? It's a great fucking question. Are you up here? Oh, it is. It's you. You must be a data type then. I don't even know what your name is. Meteormon. You say you're having Dr. Datamon? Oh yeah, he told me. Give me the medicine. Whichever one is fine. You are a data. That's alright. I don't mind testing it. Down the hatch. Oh, just a little bit? Okay, got it. Glug, glug. Whoa! Amazing, amazing. This is awesome. Feels like all the TARDIS has left my body. Right now, I feel like I could defeat any Digimon at all. It feels really good. Please tell Dr. Datamon that his medicine worked. Cool. Oh, yeah, and tell us what's back. Ah, you're back. What were the results of the trials? Turn them in. I see, but the results don't matter anyway. I did not make this medicine. I can see on your face that you think I'm an imposter. Please, don't think that. Allow me to explain. This is the medicine my teacher made. Somehow or other, it seems I managed to mix them up. I need your cooperation to get the correct medicine out to the trial subjects. Oh. Is it complete? Is that it? Alright, I guess that's it. I guess we can just leave. I don't have to use an export or anything. Just mean we're right here. Alright, so his master, I guess, made them. And he just forgot which ones were which, so he was just testing them out. Oh, Datamon, you silly, silly goose. Alright. And that shouldn't. Boom. Cool, that's it. Alrighty guys, next time we're gonna go to Akihabara and see what the fuck is going on there. I guess we're trying to take on Crusadermon now. Thank you so much for watching. As always, this has been Flapping Kiwi with another episode of Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. As always, have a good one and we'll see you next time.